I do get the odd question from people about how a groomer works. The way to look at a groomer is that it is a snow processing plant. The tracks are designed to break the snow up. So then we get back to the tiller. It refines the snow, and then what happens is the combs, which are these guys right here, and under some pretty heavy weights, they are the finisher. So that's how you get the nice corduroy.